on Tuesday, October 13th at the Sullivan Center. Notre Dame and Central Catholic played a marathon classic volleyball match for the second time in 2 weeks, but unlike the first time when Notre Dame won in five sets, Central Catholic took it in the semifinals of the city volleyball tournament. Central was down 2-1, and they were down in the fourth set, but they battled back to win. We'll face St. Ursula in the final.